get closer. Let's find the way to the tear.
Stay vigilant. It's not going to get easier between there and here. Part of it is solid, but these roots look brittle. We focus on those first. Quickly. One should always be wary of what they wish for.
Hey!
These elevators won't work. Maybe these crystals are blocking them.
Let's find out. Think too much, Lou. We shouldn't linger here. Feels like someone is watching us. It's unnerving. There may be no one here, but I'm not letting my guard down. As if it were a living being.
I can feel it breathing.
This is a feast for wraiths.
Oh no! It's happening!
Unfortunately, it's all I'm good for now. I'm not done yet. You want more? I've got more.
I wish we could have saved them.
You know this is not how it works.
Careful.
can't say. It's bound to begin somewhere, sometime. We need to start this thing again. Rely on our own strength.
Work of the corrupted. A slasher did this. Thank you. These are the weakest among the best. Keepers watch over us.
Layton is here. I think I'd rather fight the possessed again.
The crystal is no more. Formations do spread like an infestation.
As long as I can shatter them, I'm good. Let's go.
may the Shaper guide your hand. The Keepers have led you here. I spotted a slasher on my way here. I assume you have already dealt with the possessed before.
Yes, but I expected that it'd be longer before they showed up here.
Indeed. Only the strongest wraiths can possess a living host. And it takes time. The dare must be speeding the process somehow. Be on your guard, sisters. I expect you to find many other possessed on your way to the cathedral.
The tear is getting larger and larger. Does the Triarchy even know what is happening here?
Only at the highest echelons. It is in their best interest that word of Ildin's fall must not circulate freely.
That's it? They have no say in this destruction?
We are their protectors and their wardens. They are happy to leave such a crisis in our hands.
Slothful and oblivious. They're in for some rude awakening.
May the Torchbearer light your way.
There's no use in looking behind us, dude. Reinforcements have arrived. How can they be ahead of us already?
Who can say? I'm sure it is a chimera, but I can only feel a low aura.
What does that mean?
No shape. There's only one Chimera it can be. And he's right above us.
Let's hurry then. Not a moment too soon.
Expect to see you here in Helmet.
I'm Luke, and this is Briar, my sister.
I know who you are. And I know that you're not up to the challenge that awaits you.
We didn't exactly volunteer for this mission, you know.
I am well aware of it. You are not just lambs sent to the slaughter. You're no ordinary Chimera, and that makes things much more complicated.
Care to explain?
As I said, I know who you are. What you are, Briar.
A corrupted? You may as well say it plainly.
Sister, I don't think that Sir Donovan meant that...
I know how burdensome gossip can become, believe me. With your condition, it implies that you both carry a grave responsibility.
Is this about the tear in the sky?
Exactly. It drives the spawn of chaos to trespass into our world. But it also calls to us chimeras. And the call must be especially strong for you two. You must be careful, or you won't meet death, but transcendence. Losing yourself to the chaos coursing through you.
So it's true. Not just some sort of legend to scare the troops.
For us chimeras, it's a fate far worse than death itself.
Is that what happened to those who came before us?
Let us hope they simply passed away. Now, we should get back to the mission. We need to clear the way ahead. I suggest that we split up to cover it all.
For the rest of the reinforcements joining you?
The reinforcements? Yes.
Agreed.
We will meet again within the walls. Torchbearer, light your path.
Thank you, sir. We will do our best.